Now, we must not escalate the war because that could lead to World War III. Tell me one time in history where a problem has been solved by delaying confronting it, where a problem has gotten better by ignoring it. Tell me one time, but that's what we're being told to do right now.